God created them, man and woman, equal. What a sensational philosophical break from tradition. For the first time, somebody's telling them, you are human, you're the same as the Brahmin, from the same earth.
Whereas one Hindu perception is that he is poor because in his last life he was not living well. So God has punished him. We should not help.
When this new religion was preached to the people of untouchable community, they thought, okay, this is the religion which we wanted. A religion which preaches equality. A religion which gives us human dignity.
When they see somebody expressing love, somebody promising that you'll be free, that you are a human being, you're a child of God, you are not born from beyond God's body, you're part of God's body. When they see this, I suppose there's an urge. Is there a prisoner who would not like to go free if he sees the door open?